an ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Jackie Judd.
Good evening. President Bush today took Japan off a list of countries judged to have used unfair trading practices against the U.S. General Electric and Lockheed have announced thousands of job cuts, apparently linked to reduced defense spending. NASA says the first picture from the Hubble Space Telescope will be delayed because of technical problems. Next on 2020, boom times in a Western town most people never heard of.